This statue is one of the highlights of the museum collection, and one of the most important bronze statues in Southeast Asia. In 1979, local farmers near the Dongzhuang site accidentally found a female statue cast in bronze, measuring approximately 115 centimeters, or about 3 feet 9 inches. 5 years after this discovery, Jean Bossillier suggested that the statue most likely depicts Tara. Tara is a Buddhist deity who embodies the feminine aspect of compassion. She is portrayed here in the standing posture, with two hands pushing forward. The left hand holds a lotus, while the right hand holds a conch. Both of these attributes are currently in the collection of a museum in Guangdong province. Her torso is naked and features the ample breast typical of Changhai, and in a manner that is typical of the Dongzhuang style. Her garment consists of two overlapping skirts draping around her waist and stretching to an ankle. Note the treatment of the folds of her garment, which, similar to the large seated Buddha, is an indication of the influence of ancient Greek culture on Hindu Buddhist art. Her face has a stern expression, with joined eyebrows, flat nostrils, and thick lips. These are typical features of the Dongzhuang style. Her hair runs down along the ears in long locks, and it is plaited in vertical braids. Above her forehead, an image of Amitabha Buddha is set into her braids. Based on the classic features of the Dongzhuang style seen on this sculpture, as well as the missing lotus and the image of the Amitabha Buddha above her head, some researchers have suggested that the sculpture is actually the embodiment of Laskmindra Lokeshwara, the personal deity of King Indravarman II, as mentioned in the Dongdong description. However, the complexity of the Hindu Buddhist tradition makes this a difficult differentiation. To explain this briefly, Laskmindra Lokeshwara is an aspect of Avalokiteshvara, who, depending on culture, period, and role, is either male or female. However, Tara is also one of the aspects of Avalokiteshvara, and she is particular to both femininity and compassion.
Yeah.
So, all three of these deities share similar and sometimes identical iconography. This work, which dates to between the 9th and 10th century, is the largest bronze sculpture from Champa discovered to date. It is also one of the most important bronze sculptures in Southeast Asia.